Hey there, vlog. So Kobe is in table work and left his GoPro out, which is a good thing for us, but a bad thing for him.
So bad.
How you doing, Daryl?
Mr. Charlie Horse over here.
Mr. Charlie Horse.
Like a champ.
So essentially, we're just taking up a vlog. So it's vlog time.
Alex, you ready for another day of rehearsal?
I'm so ready for another day.
The vlog!
You guys ready for another day of rehearsal?
Feel that humidity.
Yeah, right?
Hey, did somebody bring
it? Hey! Daryl, how you doing this morning after yesterday's rehearsal?
Okay.
That was your answer yesterday.
How you doing this morning, Daryl, after?
Good.
Hi.
How you doing this morning, Jesse?
Oh, I'm so good. Here we go.
Are you ready for another day's Music Man?
Yeah. We're missing Beth Crandall. We left her at the hotel.
Maybe she rode a bike.
Okay.
How you doing, Audrey?
Are we
ready
really
for another day of rehearsal?
Certainly fine.
Colby.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm great.
Are
I'm
you
so
ready?
Excited. You're pointing that at the ceiling.
Sorry.
That outside his chest. Oh. There we
this
go.
Is it?
Vlogging's harder than it looks.
And like, hey, Colby, how's your partner?
Well, you know what? I think it's gonna get better. I'm gonna keep it on the positive side.
Uh-huh.
But I think we're gonna have some bumps along the way, but we'll make it.
Definitely.
I heard she's really ugly.
Yeah.
I love you.
Thank you very much. Have a good one, Mel.
Yeah, that's awesome.
We saved a life today.
No, you did not.
Ben Nordstrom will be in every single vlog, whether he likes it or not.
The West Platform. Back at it again. Been catching on like wildfire.
Watching yesterday's vlog.
It's vlog time!
When first I see myself on the vlog!
You don't look sweaty anymore. It's ruined!
The effect is kind of ruined. So far today, we started over on West Platform, and we were dancing with everyone. But then we went to the music room and we did some table read stuff. But then we went back to West to dance. And then we had to go back to the music room to do more table read stuff. And then we went back to West once again to do more dancing. And it's now lunch. We're halfway through the day. So it's been a crazy day so far.
And I had the weirdest partner. He sucks. But it's getting better, right?
It's not getting better. Alright, we're really excited about today's segment of Question of the Day that we just came up with. So today's question is, since we're doing Music Man, if you could play any instrument, what instrument would you want to play and why?
A tuba.
A tuba, why?
Because it's big and I'm little, so it'd be like boom, boom, and it'd be like...
Just for the irony of it?
Yeah.
Like, you want to play the instrument just for the irony?
Tiny tuba player,
and that would be her Instagram name. Look her up on Instagram. Hashtag tiny tuba player.
I would love to play the oboe because it's very complex. That's it.
The complex oboe. Sean?
I would do a trumpet because you can march to it, and it's so, like, triumphant. Like all the time.
The triumphant trumpet. Great. All of these, like, these are great.
We have a great band on right now.
All right, Haley. What if you could play any instrument? Why would you? What would you want to play and why?
The rat-a-tat drums.
The rat-a-tat drum. And the rat-a-tat drum.
Because it's what?
It's fun to keep a beat.
It's fun to keep a beat.
Am I right?
Are you going to beatbox for us now? That was amazing. I always wanted to play the saxophone or the cello. You want it to be in the vlog right now?
I don't want to be in the vlog.
Especially at this moment. Right at this moment.
I don't want to be in the vlog.
She wants to be in the vlog. Great day of music, man. It was crazy. Isn't that right,
Chef Jesse? Poopy.
Chef Poopy.
I am
very Chef Poopy. We have a special segment today. Audrey's going to talk about her favorite animals.
So far, I only have 19 on my list. So I'll read them to you. Well, I'll just list them. Wolves, otters, red pandas, foxes, this is in order. Elephants, squirrels, corgis before dogs. Panda bears, monkeys, dolphins, sea turtles, cats, teacup pigs, bennett foxes, tigers, bunnies, polar bears, and cows.
Amazing. Wow. Audrey's also a vegetarian and doesn't eat dairy.
That dairy is scary.
Dairy is scary. That's amazing.
Should I say my favorite animal?
Yes, you
should.
Yeah,
now you say all of your... Do you have a list too?
I just have one.
You just have one?
Yeah. It's monkeys. Oh. And I can do my monkey noise.
Do it right now.
Do it
right
now. I'm not
going to
do it
vlog.
I have a dog fart. All
right, now everyone has to do an animal noise.
Okay, ready?
Yay!
She's the
amazing.
Cutest dog.
Amazing.
Go.
Dude!
That's amazing!
Awesome.
That's a rhino. Alright, Daryl, do something.
Meow!
Great work, everyone.